Well, maybe you're just not thinking while you're reading this book.
Reading is thinking!
One thing that good readers do is they ask themselves, what's the author's purpose?
This helps you think about why the author wrote the story.
An author's purpose is as easy as P.
I. E. Pie.
Pie.
P is for persuade.
Does it want me to save the earth? Or find things to promote?
Or tell me which way I should vote?
I is for inform.
Does it teach me math, science, or social studies?
Or explain something I can tell my buddies?
E is for entertain. Does it make me happy? Does it make me cry? Does it make me laugh? Make me sigh?
When I ask the question, what's the author's purpose?
I think about why the book was written.
When I ask the question, what's the author's purpose?
I think about the book I'm reading.
Was it to persuade, inform, or just entertain me?
When I ask the question, what's the author's purpose?
I am a great reader because reading is
thinking!
Pause! Pause!